For the welcome participants for the science quiz B, you will be given 10 seconds to answer for the easy round. Each question is equivalent to 1 point. And for the average round, you will be given 15 seconds to answer, equivalent to 2 points. And for the difficult round, you will be given 25 seconds to answer, equivalent to 3 points. Good luck. Let's start. Question number 1. How can we tell that plants are alive? How can we tell that the plants are alive? Okay, wait. Before I continue, wait for my signal go before you answer. Okay, again. How can you tell that the plants are alive? A. We see them change and grow. B. We eat their fruit and seeds. C. We smell their flowers. D. We breathe their oxygen. How can we tell that plants are alive? A. We see them change and grow. B. We eat their fruits and seeds. C. We smell their flowers. D. We breathe their oxygen. Go. Okay, the correct answer is letter A. 1, 2, 3 correct. 4 correct. 5 wrong. 6 correct. 7 wrong. 8 correct. 9 correct. 10 correct. Okay, question number 2. What are animals in cold habitats likely to have? A. Big eyes. C. B. Thick fur. C. Long legs. D. Dry skin. Again, what are animals in cold habitats likely to have? A. Big eyes. B. Thick fur. C. Long legs. D. Dry skin. Go. Answer now. The correct answer is letter B. 1, 2, 3 correct, 4 correct, 5 wrong, 6 correct, 7, 8, 9, 10 correct. Make it bigger, Hassan. Huh? Question number 3. Listen. What is at the beginning of all food webs and food chains? A. Sunlight. B. Prey. C. Animals. D. Water. Again, what is the beginning of all food webs and food chains? A. Sunlight. B. Prey. C. Animals. D. Water. Go. The correct answer is letter A. 1, 2, 3 correct, 4 wrong, 5, 6 correct, 7 correct, 8 wrong, 9 correct, number 10 wrong. You are not allowed to look on the side. Huh? Just straight, look straight on your board only when you answer. Otherwise, I will move you there at the back. Question number 4. What are animals that eat other animals for? A. Prey. B. Predators. C. Parents. D. Habitats. Again, what are animals that eat other animals for? A. Prey. B. Predator. C. Parents. D. Habitats. Go. The correct answer is letter B.
predators.
What changes Earth slowly? What changes Earth slowly? A. Volcanoes. B. Earthquakes. C. Wind and water. D. Thunder and lightning. Go. Answer now. Adibiri. The correct answer is letter C, wind and water. 1, correct. 2, wrong. 3, correct.
4, wrong. 5, correct. 5, wrong, sorry. 6, correct. 7, correct. 8, correct.
Question number 1. What happens to plants that die? A. They become rocks. B. They become subsoil. C. They decompose. D. They stick together. Again, what happens to plants that die? A. They become rocks. B. They become subsoil. C. They decompose. D. They stick together. Go. The correct answer is letter C.
1, 2, 3, correct. 4, wrong. 5, 6, correct. 7, 8, 9, correct. 10, wrong. Make it big.
Question number 2. What is a globe different from a map? How is a globe different from a map? A. It shows where people live. B. It shows where land is formed. C. It shows where water is found. D. It shows the shape of the earth. Again, how is a globe different from a map? A. It shows where people live. B. It shows where land is formed. C. It shows where water is found. D. It shows where the shape of the earth. Go. Answer. Alright, the correct answer is letter D. 1, 2, 3, correct. 4, correct. 5, wrong. 6, correct. 7, 8, 9, 10, correct. Question number 4. What happens as Earth rotates? A. Day changes to night. B. Spring changes to fall. C. The moon changes shape. D. Earth's axis changes. Again, what happens as Earth rotates? A. Day changes to night. B. Spring changes to fall. C. The moon changes shape. D. Earth's axis changes. Go.
Immediately, third verb word. After writing your answer.
Okay, the correct answer is letter A. 1, 2, 3, correct? Okay, number 1, 2, 3, correct. 4, 5, 6, correct. 7, correct. 8, wrong. 9, correct. 10, wrong. Okay, look at the picture for question number 5. What happens to a puddle on a hot day? to a puddle on a hot day. A. It condenses. B. It gets larger. C. It gets hard. D. It evaporates. Again, what happens to a puddle on a hot day? A. It condenses. B. It gets larger. C. It gets hard. D. It evaporates. Go. Let's move for the difficult round. It's 3 points each question. Question number one. How can ice change rocks? A. Ice slides down hills and washes rocks away. B. Ice sweeps away bits of rocks over time. C. Ice forms in cracks and melts them. D. Ice covers rocks and breaks rocks apart. Again, how can ice change rocks? A. Ice slides down hills and washes rocks away. B. Ice sweeps away bits of rocks over time. C. Ice forms in cracks and melts them. D. Ice covers rocks and breaks rocks apart. Go.
Answer now.
Wrong, 10 correct. a windstorm. B, an ice storm. Go, answer now. Okay, the correct answer is letter A, an earthquake. All of them got it correct. Let's move to question number four. Question number four. Hazan. How are temperature and precipitations alike? A, they can both be controlled. B, they can both be measured. C, they are both weather tools. D, they are both easy to see. Again, how are temperature and precipitation alike? A, they can both be controlled. B, they can both be measured. C, they are both weather tools. D, they are both easy to see. Go. Okay, the correct answer is letter A. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Got it correct? 7 correct? 8 correct? 9 wrong? 10 correct? At the monitor and on your board. After I read the question, as you know, after I read the question and you know the answer, immediately write your answer and put it up. No need for you to wait for my signal go. Clear? Clear, Hazan? Okay. Good luck. Here is the question. What is true about Earth as it rotates? A. Earth's spinning makes a people dizzy. B. Earth spin in the same direction. C. Earth rotates once a year. D. Earth stops and
first
start.
Parang both sila nag-base. Hindi, basta
una to.
Una
to. One.
Two. So una. Now, so the answer.
Let's wait for her.
But I'm not yet done with my question.
Hindi, wala ko naman
tayo. Kasi wala ka rin naman sila. Pag alam na ng answer, pwede na sila. If they know the answer, even you did not say go, they can. They can show their answer.
Okay, who made it the first one?
Okay. The first one is
okay. All of them got the correct answer, letter B. But the first one who made it is Regina. Second is Mazen. Third is Sabine. Congratulations. Miss Camille.